All right, everyone. Today I'm going to be opening Eponia. This will, if you haven't gotten up there yet, this will be a spoilers. So if you haven't gotten there, or if you're just really excited and want to know, go ahead and watch how to open it. Part two, because this is part one. Part two is me actually exploring the entire Eponia, so it's going to be a little bit longer as well. Just enjoy, and part two will be here as soon as I can get it uploaded. All right, guys, have fun. Guys, so I can't wait. We are here and we are ready to open Eponia. There's the text message from Herman. Oh my God, I'm Okay, now before we begin, I have to explain. Every time a new area opens, I'm on my starter horse. He has been my best bud through the many, 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 many adventures. Oh, Starlight, I am ready to go on an adventure. I got you all decked out in my cowboy outfit. All right, Squee, here we go. Exciting stuff has happened. I can't say more right now. You never know who might be reading this. See you soon, Herman. Okay. Oh my gosh, you guys. I'm so excited. Oh no! Hey guys, we're gonna try this again to see if we can go in. Now I've gotten some okays that people have gotten this quest okay now. I had to wait about an hour and a half after the last narration before it would work. So who's ready to go to Eponia? Starlight is. Okay. Now, as is tradition, like I was trying to say before, I always bring my starter horse into the new areas because he has been with me through many, many, many trials. So, let's give it a go. I'm so excited! Okay, let's see if we crash. We didn't crash! Okay, yay! Let's go see Herman. Now, in order to get into Eponia, you have to be at least a level 16, and you have to complete at least three other quests, like the Knit quest in Dino Valley, the Summer House for the spot for the other people, and there was one more, and I can't remember from the video. But if you watch the Star Stable show, they will tell you. Okay, let's go see Herman. Now, I know I don't normally do this on this account, but my other account's not up. The Ingrid account that I usually do my Let's Play Star Stable on, she's only level 14. So, I'm just super excited, guys. Oh my gosh! Wonderful news. Remember to report to Mrs. Drake. Came me before, exactly. She's the one that asked you to put it in the mail. Got me the resin. Take the pot of boiling water off the heat. Okay, I can do that. Okay. A Mrs. X. Oh, okay. Harold Stormhearts. Okay. Okay. Our two families who guard the secrets hidden over the Grey Dew Mountains. They know where it starts, and without knowing, are going very far. Talk to Jacob Holzberg, explain the situation to him. He might be a little suspicious. Okay. What's the other one? It's also full of traps. You don't know how to get past the traps. Impossible to get to the next path. Well, it's impossible. Oh. Oh my. Sounds dangerous. Okay, we have a lot to do. Oh, here we go, guys. Now this, I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys know I am not editing this one at all. I'll even put in. Oh my gosh. Come on, Starlight. We got a long way to go. I will not edit this one because I want everybody to see. Everybody. And I'm kind of glad they did make it up to level 16 because I've been a level 17 since, like over a year now, actually, waiting on these quests. And all I've been doing is building reputation and, just training my horses while I'm waiting. So I'm kind of glad that they did it only for like level 16s and up. I believe that is fair. It's not. Because to me, I've worked hard to get to where I am. And, for someone who's a way lower level than me, I don't think it's fair. Now, eventually, I will do this one on the Let's Play Star Stable, but this is just a special occasion because I've been waiting for this for well over a year. All right, here we go. You can trust me, Doroth. Tell you what I'm gonna do first, though. Turn down the volume just a little bit because it's hurting my poor little ears. Okay, we're gonna go talk to Jill, but we also need to go talk to the Gold Spurs.
Goblin.
Oh boy. Oh, that's mean. In the silos. Oh no. I got the magic compass. All right, let's go. Okay, I hope the compass will find the way. Point in the direction you want to ride. The way you've shown, then go burn into magic stone. Oh, okay. Okay, where's he at? There he is.
Don't even look at me.
Really, people? Come on now.
Don't even look at me.
my. Alrighty. Okay, I'll take that door here in just a minute. Starlight. Okay, so if A equals 3, B equals 4, and C equals 5, what's D? If C equals 40, B equals 30, and A equals 20, what's D? Be 50, I believe. I believe it should be 32. No, it's 42. Oh, okay. Crap. Well, okay, let's try again. Okay. Okay, that doesn't make any sense. Black is white and warm is cold. What's heavy? Light. 1 is 3, 2 is 4. What's 1 plus 4? 7. Hat and rack, ball and tog, cook and look. What kind of a code is this? Oh dear. Okay. Dolphin, shrimp, jellyfish. Shark. Banana, orange, apple, pear. All go bubble. Sun. Okay, everybody's getting in my way so I gotta move forward. Give her in the good news. Okay. Oh, there's a lot to do. Okay, now we've got to do the compass thing that we're all caught up. Here we go. Ah, so excited. All right. Here we go. Kind of creepy music. Oh my goodness, that was a long fall. All right, now we know where it is, though. It's down underneath this bridge. I bet I'll die if I keep going. Yep. Okay, we'll go the long way around. Okay. Okay, so I lied. I am gonna do some editing. But you guys understand, right? I love you guys. Oh, I'm lost. All right, got your clothes, Herman. That would be my dogs. I don't know what they're barking at. I think my neighbor. Okay, here we go. Cannot be comfortable him leaning back like that. Look at that. That nope. But his big belly will get in the way. There we go. Hang on, Herman. Cause we're gonna get stuck in a fence. Oh, where am I going? Oh wow, look at the map. Find my friend Molly and see where she's at. I don't know where she's at. She's in the mode. Here we go. Oh my. I almost went off the cliff. Oh, I died. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, goodness. Where did I land? Oh, okay. Excuse me, I have hiccups. Now, I did that a minute ago and it worked just fine. Well, Skydancer don't fall. Okay. Oh my gosh. It was it a while ago. Geysers. Try this again. They did make this hard, which I'm excited for. I like a challenge. Okay, here we go. I lost the... Where's my clubmate, April? It's almost like Star Wars music. This is hilarious. It's open! Yay! All that hard work. We have been working for almost two hours, I believe. Let's see, it's 12:03 here. No, about 45 minutes. Whew. Wrong path. Oh, we're gonna do some exploring. Okay. I want to go exploring, but I've got to finish this first. Oh, this place is huge. Oh, look at all these people. Oh, more sacks to the mill quests. All right. Where are they at? I see the mill, but I do not see the sacks. Oh, there they are. This, my friends, is a little trick to make you go faster, so you don't have to do that slow canter up to the mill. Just so you know. Just get off your horse once you pick up the sack and get back on, and boom. So many characters walking around. Oh my gosh. Alright. I'll let her know that we did that. And I think I'm going to take a break, fix me some lunch, and come back right where we're at. Okay? Okay, can't do anything till tomorrow on that too. Alright guys, I'm going to take a short break and we'll come back and I'll be right here.